We now know exactly where thousands of RAGBRAI riders will go when they roll into Ames this summer, and that includes going right through Jack Trice Stadium. You're looking at video from 2018 when riders took a similar route. Last night, the Ames City Council approved road closures for this year's big ride. Cyclists will get to Ames on Tuesday, July 25th for an overnight stop before riding to Des Moines the next day. Organizers say it's going to be a huge day for the 50th year of the annual ride.